So far, in most of chemistry, we were drawing rings like that, and we always assumed that they would just be planar, that they would just be like a flat thing on the paper. But it turns out that cyclohexane actually exists in a puckered, meaning that there's like some angles that are in different directions, puckered form to alleviate both torsional and ring strain. Remember that torsional strain is the strain of having hydrogens eclipsing over each other? Okay? So imagine that if it was planar, it would have tons of torsional strain because all of those H's would be perfectly overlapping, okay? And the ones on the bottom too. It would also have a lot of ring strain because these bond angles would be 120 degrees versus it wants to be at 109.5. So what winds up happening is that it winds up bending a little bit to form what we call a chair, okay? And the chair is like almost like the perfect cycloalkane because it has pretty much no ring strain and no torsional strain.